This video shows how to uninstall your HP printer drivers. In this video, we will use a mouse to select items. If you are using a touch screen computer, you will tap the selection whenever the video says click. First, you must remove the print driver from your computer. If your printer is connected to your computer with a USB cable, disconnect the cable from the printer. From your computer, right-click the lower left corner of the computer screen to open the menu. Click Search. Click Settings. In the search box, type Devices and Printers. From the Search Results list, click Devices and Printers. Right-click the name of your printer in the Printers section. Click Remove Device. Click Yes when prompted. The computer will uninstall the printer driver. If you installed any HP software with your printer, you will remove it from your computer in this step. From your computer, right-click the lower left corner of the computer screen to open the menu. Click Programs and Features. In the list of installed programs, click the name of your HP printer that also has the word Software in the title. With the software highlighted, click Uninstall. Follow any on-screen instructions to uninstall the software. Once the uninstaller has completed, you can repeat the preceding steps to remove any other HP software titles. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.